Chi.
Mommy.
Lead us in praises, please.
Okay, mommy.
Good morning, Jesus. Good morning, Lord. I know you can.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Go, go, go.
Mommy.
Please read Proverbs 22:6 for me, please.
Okay. Teach children how they should live, and they will remember it all their life.
That's it.
In Jesus' name.
Amen, my son. Explain the passage she just read now.
Where did you read?
Ask me again.
Hey! According to her,
that God is the owner of the Bible.
What?
That God is God. If God is not God, man will not be man.
Jesus!
They also say that God and Jesus, that they are like brothers, it's just the same blood, nothing separate them.
Jesus
my
is
children,
Lord!
Anybody that can explain what Ogogo just read, I will give that person his portion of food for 2 days.
Mommy, Daddy, even you.
My children, for the past days I've not been eating well.
My children will finish this devotion. Before you go for your routine, I will want to talk to you on issues. Boko.
Daddy.
What is wrong with you? How old are you now?
I am 34 years old.
34 years old? At your age, I've already had you.
Yes, ma'am.
And now you are in my house, you eat morning, afternoon, and evening.
Jesus!
Where are you here?
Daddy, no worry, they go break, everywhere go bust 2 seconds.
I'm from my house.
Hey!
If they want break, you want bust, let it bust in your house. Don't bust my house, they don't already break since. And this, I still give you money for offerings and everything.
What?
Daddy, the last money you gave me for offering, you use the money to play Naira bet that
Jesus.
Chelsea to win you the ticket now cut.
You say Chelsea that cut my own ticket?
Jesus! 2.5?
Papa, Poco! Let me say you don't have money to give me to go to the market.
I was only trying to invest. You see, no, this life is only by investment.
Daddy!
It's alright.
Investor Daddy.
As for you, my daughter, how old are you now?
Daddy, I'm 36.
36, Wogo. You are a good girl. The other miss is the last children. I do see big cars come to their house.
Okay.
The other day, the daughter came with one guy that has a JLK. The other one has a cluster. The only people that come to my house to look for you are these choir master.
Jesus!
Osha.
Bra,
you call him brother? Brother Michael.
Daddy, I'm not finding the right choice. There's no one left now.
Stop selecting my child. When I met your father here, he was just an ordinary tailor.
But
now, he is a fashion designer.
Oh, that's because you look into my future.
Your future!
But the choir master with his long shoe, he goes nowhere.
Hey.
He has no future in this house.
Daddy, that brother Michael used to buy me ice cream. Oh.
What?
You, now food go kill you. Zwan zwan. For you, Chi. How old are you now?
Daddy, by next month, I will be 39.
39? Next month? Me now going to celebrate your birthday for you again. In my house. All you do in this house is to polish your face, build your beard and everything. The only asset you have in life is this, your beard.
Jesus,
you do everything in my house
Lord.
With my own money.
Hey.
You have different women, different species of women in my house. You bring A, you bring white woman, you bring black woman, bring everyone. Do you want to be a polygamous bachelor? It's not going to happen. And I don't think I'm beginning to doubt. No. I'm beginning to die. Look, mainly looking at you, just from your mother's people.
Jesus!
No. It's the truth. If you talk my own, I know my own problem. I have the problem with Naira Bet, which
what?
My son inherited. Yes, that one is good. That one is trying to invest in the future. Now, I don't know what he's investing in.
Daddy, don't worry. In this house, I will shock you.
Don't be my house.
DaSaint, what's your plan on sex?
Aya! Hear me well. In the days of our... Why are you laughing at?
Kata.
1949.
1949? Eh? Ah, but DaSaint!
Don't...